In the previous episode of Perch Pro,
three teams will fight for 3 days and they will put more than 200 perch fishing hours behind them. This is Perch Pro.
Come on.
Go.
It seems like they're in a hurry.
794 grams.
We've got 316.
That sounds a little bit crazy. Now we'll just put these ones to... We have to put them to zero.
Yeah, but you know, they're going to be dangerous, the guys from Stockholm, because now that when they know they are ahead nearly 300 fish, they're going to go for the big one.
Yeah. And what about Comstedt guys? What do you think they would do? Because they know that they can't beat the numbers, and then they know they have to beat our fish. So yeah, they're gonna go for the big ones. Everyone's gonna go for the big one.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Small little perch here for the numbers. Bye-bye.
Comstedt act, they are fishing some really big fish areas. And they're still shocked about a staggering number point that Team Stockholm just delivered.
I think Stockholm Fiske and Fritid has a clicking thumb. Not the iPhone thumb, it's a click SMS thumb. I think they have a clicking thumb.
And Albin, Sharghi and Stefan Trumstedt are climbing in size. This is an exciting battle.
This is an even bigger one, we think. And our previous top fish.
Abbe! Woohoo! Can I see?
Maybe.
I think it's 0.85.
Maybe.
Something. 0.93.
Yeah, 0.93. 929 grams.
Yeah. That's good.
Awesome.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Perfect. Swim fish. 3.72 inches, 9.5 centimeters. I made a cast into the weeds, into the weed line. Truman was starting and to cast near the weed lines, and I made some casts too.
Yeah.
So we just had the report and realized that we had the biggest fish, and now we caught an even bigger one.
Yeah.
So that's
good.
Perfect.
So now we're using the side image to locate a little bit more where the bigger fishes are, standing on the side of the boat. So we're trying to keep our baits to that side we see and think we have the highest possibility to catch it. Better one or?
No, but now they are eating. They like the power bait jig.
Nej! Kanske Henrik, vi får se. Nej. Men ändå en pretty okay fish. The fishing has been starting to get pretty good again now. We have double reel after another. Pretty okay average size.
The only we are missing is a long one.
Yeah, the only thing we're missing a long one.
Fishing and barbecue at the same time. Just to make sure to always have the bait in the water. Because when it's up here, you don't catch any certain fish. Yeah. This is called fork reeling. Another one bites the dust. And this is what we call speed dogging in Sweden.
Yeah. Ah, thank you.
Only one.
Hmm. So now we are take a drive around the area, looking for a little bit more fish, and then at the same time we take some lunch.
See if you can see some bigger.
Yeah, some bigger ones. I will take a sandwich. I wish the fish was as hungry as me.
A perch! They're just biting on quite small, soft lures now.
And I'm trying to focus on a big fish in the weed line, so I go for a Texas rig. With a ribster. I'll try also with the swim fish because it fits the same offset hooks. So offset hook and the bullet weight glass bead for a more sound weedless hook setup. We'll try it. Just add a bit of orange, as we always do. Swivel, try to connect it like this. This is the quick setup, just attach it to the leader. But if it works, I'll just tie it onto the main line instead.
I think the bigger fish is near the weed, so we start focus on that. But this was a small one.
Yep. First one on Texas rig in the weed line. Quite a nice one. Come on, man. Stop messing around. Fat one. Nice to catch fish on new rigs and setups.
So this is a place where there are lots of shallow areas around, not so much structure, and this point here has a lots of structures, 3-4 big stones, and this area holding so much bait fish, and we normally also get some decent sized fish here, so we try it out.
Things are not going Mathias' way. They have a problem to find big fish, and they have apparently a problem of staying away from, well, you know, stuff.
I was casting a little bit too close. I think it was a fish taking the jig and swimming into the boys. That's my opinion. So this is really rookie shit. Mr. Holgersson did get the things out from that shit, but now he wants to have a perch.
That's also a nice one.
Albin Sharghi and Stefan Trumstedt has moved on from the traditional jigging and have started using Carolina rig and Texas rig, inspired by the bass fishing in the United States.
Just let it out in the weed line, let it sink, twitch it, let it touch the bottom again, wait just not even a second, a half a second or a second, and then do it again. And between those pauses, when the lure is coming down, dropping, or when it's on the bottom, the fish will suck it in, and you feel it because there's no tension, because it's an inline weight. So you see the bite on the tip, you just wait for it, get some slack line, and then set the hook, just like bass fishing. Nice ones.
Nice one?
Yep. Nice ones on the Texas rigs. Let's try to keep the rod tip low so we don't lose them in the surface. I don't know how big it is.
Oh!
Yes! Wow.
Yes! 1 kilo fish! Folks, we break the 1,000 mark.
Oh my god!
Goody,
look
goody.
At this one. Look at this one.
You're the man.
Nice one. .98. Cool fish.
When we had the score, 12 o'clock, we're still on the same place. Albin started to fish with the Texas rig, and he started to catch decent fish. So I changed to a Carolina rig, and it's very interesting actually, because for me, I have fished all my life, and I'm learning something new here, so that's perfect.
Yeah, that's perfect. But what's not perfect is the next move of Stockholm Fiske och Fritid. Tom decides to, yeah, you know, ease the pressure or relieve the pressure. And sometimes things just doesn't go your way, do they?
Oh, lovely.
Vilken... Skulle jag kissa lite?
Så det kan gå.
Oh. What can I say?
What can I say? I'm fucked up. Bad foot sweat. So. Now we've done the fun part.
Do we not get any strikes pretty soon? We change.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Can't blame the fish to be too active here.
I think we go back to the area. Yeah. Fish earlier.
Yeah. So, it feels good to make the next report. One fish. But that means 40 fish total. 650 gram. And we are thinking about, we report one fish now in 1 hour. And we're thinking about the Stockholm Fiske team. They report like one fish every 20 seconds. So, we make some cast and
have a nice time.
One
new spot, new spot.
Oi, oi, oi. It was a nice one,
but not so big. I thought it was bigger.
Carolina rig.
Yep. It's working good with this offset hook.
Cool, 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 cool.
Oh, it's a pike.
It's a pike.
Stefan Trumstedt, famous pike angler. Normally used to be seen with big pikes in Scandinavia. It's like a magnet, you just can't get rid of them.
Crazy, crazy.
Yeah!
Nice one. Spotted. You see, spotted. It's got the spots.
On a Carolina rig!
It's quite heavy.
Yeah. Look cool. At the spots. Oh, shit. Look at the spots. Look at the head. The green spots everywhere.
My.
Fun fishing. Wrong fish.
It's a pike. Seven.
Six.
13. And that's 49, 50, 152. 152, biggest one, 0.98 still, after 3 hours, or 4 hours. We keep on fighting.
Around 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and Stockholm Fiske och Fritid have a staggering number of perch. Come on guys, you need to go fish for big fish now, don't be stupid.
This little one just learned how to swim.
Yeah, it's
big one. Big one.
Big one.
Yep. Great, Henrik.
Great, great, great.
It's a big pike.
Don't cut the line.
I'm fishing.
Yeah.
I'm fishing.
It's not the perch, but the pike.
Yeah.
Wrong kind.
Yeah.
Fat one.
I'm fishing.
It's a good condition.
Yeah, I'm fishing. See them fishes swimming round. Find myself.
Now we take a perch again.
We have fish under the boat, and as we can see here, on the right side of the side image, you have some fishes here, and even 25 meters on the right side. So we know which side.
Better fish.
It's a good fish.
Yep.
It's a net fish.
No, but better fish.
It's a good sign.
Yeah, that's a good sign. This is the first pike, perch in almost 1 hour. good sign. So I put this one back and hoping for one more.
We've got like 165, 170 fish. It's afternoon and biggest fish is still 0.98. So we have to stay focused. And I think fishing in the weed lines is the way to go to catch a big one, we believe. Because we try big baits in open water, bouncing on the bottom, traditional jigging, but no big ones.
Allvarligt talat så måste jag bara lägga mig ner 2 sekunder och rensa min skalle.
My girlfriend, she say in Swedish I am lönfet. Not the English word, but like assassin fat. And that's why I don't have my trousers completely closed now, because I've been eating. If you want to laugh about it, you can laugh. But I will laugh most when we catch the biggest fish today.
There is big fishes under the boat.
Yeah.
Really big one, yeah.
The fish are biting, but not the big ones. Just the small one that keeps on attacking our baits. The big ones are starting to chase now. Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That's a nice one. Oh yeah, come on. I think that's the biggest one of today.
Ah, there again. Better. Oh, better. Oh, tror det. A better fish, hopefully. Looks like that. Yeah, he's a much, much better fish. Much, much better fish. Yes, it is. Oh.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yes! This is over kilo. This is over kilo. Great!
I can unhook it. We take the weight. So we can fish on this school of big, pretty big fish. So this was a power bait jig from Berkeley. Pretty nice one. Oh yeah.
Eight.
4, 6.
1.6.
Six.
Great.
Yes! Saw ya!
Yeah.
One fish.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
that feels awesome.
Really awesome. We have some really nice one on echo now. I start fishing again.
Yeah.
Perfect, dude. Perfect.
Bye-bye.
Yes, Andre. Yeah. Could be the 1 point fish today.
Maybe.
Maybe. Anyway, it feels awesome because now we know we have bigger fish than last report. Still not huge. Long from huge, but anyway, we are really happy for this, and this is good for our motivation and confidence for the next 2 days.
Yes, on Texas.
Yeah, it's very exciting. It's six o'clock in the afternoon, and we're fishing weedless here in the weed, trying to catch a really big perch here, because we can't win on the numbers. We don't know the other team's scores, so we just keep fighting. I think our biggest fish that Albin caught, nearly 1 kilo, is not enough. We need the fish at least on 1.2 or something. Then we maybe can have the biggest fish today.
What about the numbers for tomorrow? I think that Stockholms Fiske is going all in for numbers as well. So yeah. Maybe we should just carry on fishing for big fish all day.
Yeah, but I think if we want to go for numbers, we can do what we're doing, but downsize the soft bait and just keep on catching. Yep. I think we can do that, and then we know after half day what we are.
Yeah.
Don't you think so, Albin?
Yeah, because we get a lot of strikes.
Yeah.
So even if we go for the big ones, we will catch a lot of fish. So just keep on doing what we do.
Yeah.
It's reporting time, and how many?
Three.
Three, and me three. 1,060.
Yeah, that's a really big fish for this day.
As we can see on the GPS, we have three spots near each other. The place we are staying now,
big fish,
is on an edge, and the area has structures and different depths, and it's going up and down. And I think we have found a place for the day.
I think this one is
It's a net fish?
I think it's a net fish, yes. I think this is really big if it's not a pike, but I
that sounds good.
It's shaking the head like a perch. I think this is a really big perch. A really big perch. Or I'm pretty sure it's a perch. Yeah,
it's a perch.
It's a huge perch.
Let's go! Yes!
Good!
Nice, Mathias!
Zero. Nice perch. Really nice perch. We will see if this one do it. 1.16, yeah? 1.16.
Nice!
Nice! Yes, dude! Putting the perch here. You see, this one is 40, 46 around. Really fun. Now I will carefully release this girl. So she will go. Great, dude. Great. I'm fucking happy, you know?
Nice, mate.
Hey, come on! You take another one. That could be the fish that changed the game. We already catch one in 106, but this 116, it's 100 gram more. Whew, maybe a point for today. I hope so.
Someone's got something here going on. Don't know what.
I think it's a pike.
Could be a big perch.
Hey!
No!
Shit.
Oh!
Yeah.
Probably was a big perch.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so total is 187. So we've been doing quite good this afternoon, I think. But no bigger one than 0.98. The clouds are coming in and it's quite cold. So, I don't know.
Hummingbird Auto Short, it's a new function on Hummingbird Unix that creates and mapping in real time. When I move the boat, it creates a map.
It's recording the GPS, where we are, and also the depth. And that making the contour lines in all these different colors for showing the depths. Yeah, for example, now we are in a lake where there's no navigation or depth chart you can buy for these products. It's so simple to get good knowledge of your lake and why the fishes are striking in these points. So now we have 11 meters, almost 12, and that's great. The blue colors of the chart. It's also really easy to change. For example, now we're catching the fish in 9 meters. We just push chart, min range, we're catching the fish in 9 meters now. So if I put this up 9 meters, and I'm going back to the map, you see everything that are over 9 meters getting red, and 9 meters will get this color, the light blue. So it's really perfect for us to say this location probably hold fish, this location is not worth to try.
I got stuck here in the weeds, so we went straight down to the weed line, and Truman caught a nice one, so we'll just stay
700
here.
700 maybe.
Some more scent.
I think some bigger fish is near the weeds here.
Yeah. Going down. And then you just slide it up like that. And this is a 3-0 hook, and it fits perfectly to the swim fish.
9.5 centimeter model. So you can find the slot is a bit deeper in the back. You can just push the hook through like this. And when the fish bites, it will come down like that.
Thank you, Albin.
Oh, you got it in your face. Sorry, man. I had to show the audience.
Yeah, but now I'm awake again.
Bass strike, just waiting for a second and then bam! I've got 6.
3.
9. And that's a total of, let's see, 196.
Yeah, everywhere.
Yeah, I think they're starting to get chased up to the shallow part.
Teams are closing in on the final hour. We're getting ready for the final report for the first day. At lunch break, Albin Sharghi had the largest perch in the tournament, and he really hopes that he can hold on to that big fish point.
So now the clock is 8 o'clock. Fishing has been quite slow the last hour. Now we are looking a little bit for tomorrow, where to fish, if we can find some more fish. Scanning a little bit using the Auto Shot Live again. We quit the fishing today, but that fishes we have, I think we should be quite okay.
Yeah.
We have just ramped up the boat and it's dark now.
Yeah, it's pretty dark.
Yes, and it's time for a finish call today. And we will hope that we have the biggest fish.
Yeah, we hope. And if we don't have, it will be the second punch to the face today. And of course, we from the start didn't realize that. We did realize we can't have any chance at all in numbers. So
yeah,
we go for the big ones. We have one pretty okay fish and hope it's
enough
for 1 point today. So it's time for the call. Hi, it's Mathias Holgersson from Team Hummingbird and Act. The total numbers today is 65 fish. The biggest weight is 1.16 kilos.
Hello, this is Tom here from Stockholms Fiske team. The numbers we have is in total 717, and the largest is 0.3 kilo.
Thank you. And here is the result for CVC fishing team. The number is 221. And the biggest is 0.98 kilo.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, yeah, bye.
Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice evening, bye.
Yes! 1 point!
It's true?
Yeah.
And what have they?
Stockholm Fiske is 734 fishes.
Yeah.
Biggest 0.3. CVC 215 fishes.
215. Oh,
that's pretty good.
Yeah.
And biggest is 0.9. Hey, give me a hug.
Yes.
1 point. Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
It's like this now. We are the team that doesn't have any score. Mathias Holgersson and Henrik Karlén from Comstedt Act. They managed to get a real nice perch on 1.16 kilo. Stockholms Fiske and Fritid. This is quite impressive. They have a number of 717 perch. That's really, really many.
It's hard work.
Hard work.
Really hard work.
And the biggest perch for them today was 0.3 kilo.
Man, did we beat those guys.
Hard work. Hard work. We have to put in all our focus to catch a fish bigger than 1.2 tomorrow, I think. Because in numbers, I don't think we stand a chance.
No problem to beat them in numbers tomorrow. And then we're gonna really hit the jackpot on the big fish tomorrow too. Then we get 2 points. Because we already got one. We got one.
Mm-hmm. That's great news.
Rock and roll start. Hallelujah.
What a turn. No point for CVC fishing team. And Stockholm Fritid, of course, scored the number point. They're really happy now at the moment, but this is actually the point in time where they could have had the biggest perch too if they would have played the cards a little bit better. Don't miss the next episode of Perch Pro.
We are going to change tactics today and we are going to head out for bigger perch.
Yeah, they were here.
Yeah. Now it's coming.
This is Tom from Stockholms Fiske.
Yeah. Up! Hey!